Hi, this is Polyvan Teachers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you like this video. Hi, this is Polyvan Teachers and I am Sagarika Banerjee. Once again, I am back with another exciting episode of Daily Dose. Today's Daily Dose will include Thought of the Day, 4 vocabulary words with meanings and something more about skill development course. So stay tuned to my channel, hashtag Polyvan Teachers. Thought of the Day. If you are not willing to learn, then nobody can help you. If you are determined to learn, then nobody can stop you. I repeat the thought. If you are not willing to learn, then nobody can help you. But if you are determined to learn, then nobody can stop you. 4 vocabulary words are berate, bereavement, beseech and besiege. Berate is a verb which means scold or criticize angrily. Bereavement is a noun which means state of sorrow over the death or departure of a loved one. Beseech is a verb which means ask for or request earnestly. Besiege is also a verb which means surround so as to force to give up. Now the next I am going to talk about is skill development course in the middle level, that is middle school level, that is the classes 6th, 7th and 8th. Now CBSE has decided to offer students the flexibility of making a vocational choice of short duration module of 12 hours for each module at their early academic career, either in classes 6th, 7th or 8th. In this way, they will be able to spend their relevant time period in pursuing the courses of their own choice as per the convenience of the school. This would give them the necessary orientation at their early academic career so that they are able to pursue the skill courses of their choice at the later stage in secondary and senior secondary classes, or even choose higher vocational degree. In essence, this flexibility will keep the multiple career possibilities open for each and every student. Now I am going to tell you the different modules introduced in these classes, that is in the middle school level, which are namely artificial intelligence, that is AI, beauty and wellness, then mass media, then marketing or commercial application, information technology, financial literacy, design thinking, handicrafts and travel and tourism. Now what is the main object of introducing these modules in the middle level? So the main objective of introducing these modules in the middle school level is to develop the readiness for understanding and appreciating various skills and also their application in our lives. One skill module of 12 hours duration can be offered as an option to the students for one single academic year as per the convenience of the school. Students will be free to opt the skill module either at class 6th or class 7th or even in class 8th. The marks will be like for theory it is 15 marks, for practical it is 35 marks. Total it comprises to be 50 marks. The assessment will be done internally as per the marks mentioned. That's all for today. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel, that is hashtag Polyvan Teaches. I will give more information about skill development courses in my next videos. Till then, bye bye.